Welcome back to a new video friends. Today we are going to talk about battery indicator setting in the Redmi 10 phone guys. Today I'm going to tell you about. So before starting video friends, I want to tell you, if you're new in my channel and you are watching my video first time, so first of all go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my videos. So now let's start video. First of all, what will you have to do? Open your phone setting, then guys click on notification and control center. Then guys come on status bar, you can see here guys, click here and battery indicator guys. So you can see, you want like there are three options you can set. You can stop your battery percentage guys. You can stop your battery percentage guys in the Redmi 10 phone. There is no any battery percentage guys, you can see. So I hope guys you have understood how to off battery percentage in Redmi 10 phone guys. How can you off battery percentage? So that's it guys. Thank you for watching my video guys. Now we will meet on next video with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel.